At a time when the government has passed an ordinance for stricter rape laws, there's a story which is definitely a successful one. A rapist at Katihar in Bihar has been sentenced to death within 4 days of being produced before a fast-track court. The accused has been charged with raping his 3-year-old niece and he had allegedly strangled her as well. Police provided the court with evidence within 24 hours of arresting the man, speeding up the process even further.
इस जजमेंट के अगेंस्ट में हम लोग माननीय उच्च न्यायालय में अपील दाखिल किया जाएगा क्योंकि यह जो जजमेंट हुआ है सिर्फ सर्कमस्टांशियल एविडेंस पर इसमें किसी हत्या या बलात्कार के होते हुए किसी ने कोई आई विटनेस नहीं है।